Some are rich because of faith, and some are poor.